My mother always tell me, say, no. She give it what she can afford, and she give it what she have. So don't go away, that makes you look bad. That my mother always tell me. Up until this day, she still tell me. Let me explain to you right now. You can have this friend, you know, and the friend, yeah, you're asking for things, you're begging for things, you ask her for things, you beg her for things. For the first 2 times, them give willingly. But if you hear this couple times, them, I hear the man say to them next friend, yo, she can't beg you, yo, this man can't beg you. Your mother not work, your mother not this, your not father. Your mother always say, don't make you feel shame. Me tell you what them use that do. Then use the first 2 times, manipulate you and get the attention so you keep on come back. And then them are going to use the other few times them and disrespect you. And first thing too, them are going to disrespect you in a crowd and you're going to feel bad in yourself. You feel less of yourself. But when you go to bumps and go in your car and reason with yourself, you're going to remember what your mother tell you, say, don't go rude and shame me. Yeah.